Hey, sweet. I was hoping I didn't screw any of that up. That would have been embarrassing. The only issue I have is I don't know what team to bring. And I wanted to stay relatively blind, but people seem a little excited about certain things, so I have been spoiled on a couple things. Kind of feels bad. I don't think we'll be in the forest right here. I could have moved down a little bit, but... I'm gonna try to play with no speed up. It's gonna take a while, but it will definitely help with my poor decision making to not use speed up. I never got the answer. Are there damage rolls in this game? I think we fight him in the forest now. Because it's not in swap mode, he gets like bumped back, don't he? And then Kazejin will get a big boost. I'll just crit him? Okay. Be like that, dude. Come on. I had no intention of getting the, like, Gate Guardian stuff. There's just... There's only, like, one I wanted. Not for Jinzo. Grab one silver bow. Mavelus scares me. I've had this thing die every time I've had it in, like, a nuzlocke. I just feel like it's a crit away from dying. Good start. Like a double castle adept. Don't be too bad. Thank you. Shit, did he guard? I don't remember. Crit. I'll let the Mavelus team finish off this Rocket Warrior, because these guys shouldn't need help. Does he do. Why is his name Big J? And why is Judge Man Little J? Seems kind of whack. Do I even have a spellcaster? No. I'll put the pot of green on you too. That gives you another attack. Not on you. Thank you.